Is Harvard empty? Too late for trains and no taxes. I know the feeling seems all too contrite. There was no master plan, but the fact is, you must stay with me and learn the secret language of praise.
Secret Language of Birds there for me. Album of the same name. Beautiful things.
Thank you. I have to move the food out there as well. Thank you.
This is Martin Barr. Martin Barr is going to play. He's going to play the country blues guitar.
Like a plain old ordinary Fender to me, Martin. Here we go.
Right. Someday the sun won't shine for you. From the very first Jethro Tull album. It's a song about a little chap who looks after everything that's green in the woodlands and fields and dales and uplands and downlands of England's merry countryside. This is called Jack in the Green. long time looking for a game to play. My luck should be so bad now, yet it turned out this way.
Very much, a new day yesterday.
many years ago. Jethro Tull began in 1968, and we had a jolly time for the first few months, being a little blues band, really. Awfully good fun. And then we branched out into more diverse forms of music. But not before we had the opportunity to play with Clive Bunker for 3 years of his life. Back in the early days, we began with this piece, which is on the very first Jethro Tull album, a piece called My Sunday Feeling. Sunday feeling, just like it always used to be. Now, Ben Perry's at the side of the stage here, but he's going to stay there because he's about to give birth to an alien love child. So we'll let him get on with that and give Clive another shot at this one from J.S. Bach's best of catalogue. Piece called Beret. Thanks very much. So, one, two, one, two. Good, there we go, that was great. Now, we'll see more of a crowd at the end. Something that doesn't very often happen on a Jethro Tull stage is going to happen tonight. And I want you to be very quiet and listen very carefully to what is going to be said by Martin Lancelot Barr! Yeah!
Child. I'm going to tell you a little story, and it won't take very long, but it's a sad story. I once had a cat, and his name was Morris. He was a happy cat, so I cut his balls off. And we had to rename him Morris Minus. Now, Morris had his revenge a few years later when my wife made me have the same operation, so I dedicate it to the two of us. Thank you.
Guitar with Morris Minus, or Minor, Minus. There we go. Right, this is a piece of instrumental music that doesn't have a name because, I only just thought of it a couple of weeks ago. See what you think. Thank you. Thank you. We did that to help me from the Benefit album, on which Clive, you also. I have no idea which drum we're just playing on. Right, well, now we have a special surprise. We chose earlier three lucky, or maybe unlucky, folks who are going to come up and sing a little bit for us. So Aldo's going to come and explain. And do they have a microphone, by the way?
Let Dave Rees sing!
Pep, Cristina Sani, Pep e Brian. Dove sono gli altri due?
Thanks very much. We must say a special thank you to Aldo here, who's been a great organizer of the festival, and the rest of his team. Aldo Tagliatelle. And a special thanks to all the people who played tonight. To David Palmer with his excellent and very esoteric choice of Jeff Rotel music, as well as some of his own stuff. David, come on, say hello. Hi, there you are. And to all the other bands. I think what would be fitting, because as you know, we've got a few excellent people here tonight. Aldo, you told me you were a bass player. You know Locomotive Breath pretty well, I guess. Not since a whole 2 weeks ago. Let's have a reprise of Locomotive Breath. David Palmer, let's have the intro, the piano intro, the one where you say, oh shit, that's fucking awful. I remember that. Do that one. And then David's going to come and sing a whole verse of Locomotive Breath himself. Yeah, at the front here.
Going nowhere.
See you again. Thanks to Albert, David, everybody else. Good night. Bye-bye.
Grazie a tutti. Buonanotte. È stato bellissimo. Questa non me l'aspettavo neanch'io. Ciao, buonanotte.